Is it me? Show me you care. Is it me? Is it me? Show me you care. Don't go out and whiff my pubes. Why voice me? I was a middle child running. Being bitch, I had a girl now. Fuck yeah. No, fucking no. I'm like, well, yeah. My jeans, Louis V, pocket walkers, niggas, hey, nigga bitches. No, but I'm sorry now. It brings me out of the man, shut bitch, we gonna make it too late. Huh? In there? Could you? Huh?
You didn't show it to me.
I ate everything except the mash. I meant the whatever it's called. Mac and cheese. I got four in the mac and cheese. I had to mute him. I'm doing this for a YouTube video. Gang, 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 gang. What's up? I got a bush. I don't want to be no bush. Gang, gang. Okay. I don't want to become no bush right now. Gang, 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 bitch, I can't wanna bang. This kid's a bush. If anybody finds, where are they? Where are they going? Fuck, I forgot. What's no man? It's starting, guys.
We travel around America to find. Every superstar has their own signature. That's why I asked Ayo and Teo, my two brothers, to bring the best dancers known for their unique styles online. Each episode, two teams will battle it out for a chance to go to LA and win a grand prize of $25,000. Y'all know what time it is? What's going on, gang? Welcome to Atlanta.
This is where we be turning up.
You did. We at home with it. We're at Cascade Skating Rink today. Yeah. So, hey, we have a surprise guest judge with us right now. Everybody make noise for Atlanta's very own Lil Keed. Yeah. Lil Keed is one of our favorite artists from Atlanta. We've been freestyling on Lil Keed's tracks like Nameless, and it's up for a minute. And had to invite him out to help us decide which team is going on to LA.
That's crazy. Yes, finally met.
Oh, yeah, for sure. At Cascade. And in my first time here.
So y'all met the judge. Now it's time to meet the two teams. In Atlanta, we're bringing together two teams that have been catching our eye online.
In one corner, we have best friends. They rock.
I think I'll be 90, 100 years old dancing. I'll be in a chair, just whatever.
They got loud style and are all about the wordplay.
25K for me, I help my family out.
I give them great glasses.
In the other corner, we got Catch 22.
Dance for me is an outlet. I'm always dancing. Dancing at Walmart, dancing at Target.
Lauren is pure swag with her style, and Taji has been tumbling his whole life.
I know with my mom being a single parent, the struggle is real. So winning the 25K would honestly do everything in a nutshell.
So today is all about that throwback.
Today's challenge is inspired by Atlanta's crunk scene.
All right, y'all. There's three moves y'all have to do in y'all's routine. First up, body shot isolations. Anywhere you punch your teammate, you gotta imitate the body shot. Second move is a teamwork move called the body drag. This is all about the illusion, so you must be in perfect sync with your teammate. Third move is a throwback move for a throwback song.
The lean with it, rock with it, reverse toe spin.
A crunk move from them franchise boys.
Technique
and Lil Keed's covering emotion.
So y'all gotta do them three moves in your routine in your own way.
The time starts now.
Let's go, let's go.
You ready?
Our strategy is to have fun.
Yes, to have fun. Be loose.
No, our strategy is to rock out.
Yeah, it is.
I wouldn't say we have an advantage. I would say we have kind of a package deal. Just catch the beat. Boom. Boom. Yeah. Boom.
I'm gonna slide though. Show me how you would slide so it doesn't look stupid. I got locked out my iPhone. No idea.
Beep, 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 beep. But just how you did that, yeah. It gotta be dumb precise.
5 more minutes. Time's up!
Now get in.
First up, lay round. Let's get it.
Let's go, let's go.
Wow, this is crazy.
and G.
Facts. So look.
What's that thing?
Am I the only one that likes to rock? Because honestly, it was like, I don't even know what hand to use.
That's the hypeness. You know, that's more like how we be dancing. Yep. That's how we be dancing, like hype. So I'm about to ISO.
Damn. Catch 22.
Crazy face expression. Like, Shawty wasn't playing. Like, she like, yeah.
They brought the extra isolation in, and I like it.
I think we know what we need to do.
Let's do it.
Got the final decision.
Let's go, let's go.
Before we get into it, I just want to say, bro, y'all brought it, bro. Y'all really brought it. Now, Lay Rock. Y'all had a lot of control with the isolations. I like the fact that y'all had control with the toe spin, too. But I like how y'all added an extra isolation, though. And I'm just going to give y'all the control.
The hypeness of y'all performance and the aggressiveness of y'all performance is, like, hard to, you know, balance them out. But I will go with Lay Rock.
Y'all both got crazy faces. But you was out really like feeling the beat, you feel me? Like every weight, everything is knocking, like y'all body with it, you feel me?
What's your final decision?
22.
Oh! Y'all going to Cali for the 25K!
The ATL just on top, you feel me? We just there.
25K is just everything.
25K
so.
Gonna be beautiful, I know that.
Next up, Miami.